One more.
One more.
Ah.
You can see all in the Philippines. No, in Poland.
I don't know, maybe before, but I never see this.
Never seen it.
All the parts needed to launch the Starship. So, welcome back in Boca Chica, Texas.
It took me
around 2 weeks to get it all, like I bought it online.
So you can see filters, oil,
all the ignition stuff, gaskets, new battery terminals, parts to fix the carburetor, new steering wheel, mirror, water pump, fuel pump, timing chain and the tensioners, clutch release bearing, piston rings, and the crankshaft shell bearings, I think it's like the English name, and also connection rod, shell bearings. Yeah, that's it. So now I'm waiting for the Anthony. We take this all to the workshop as well, the engine parts which I painted, and they will put it back together. Yeah, so yeah,
this is what I like to see, huh? Like put the engine back together.
But you seem very sad, huh?
What?
Anthony looks sad.
Why?
I don't know.
No.
No, it's like working, huh? Focus.
Focus to the world.
Mm.
Oh, don't want me. Tambiasa nung ka?
This is what we like, huh? New bearings. New piston rings. That's the Martillo, guys.
Huh?
Martillo.
Yeah.
Oh.
The nacho bullpen. This is the one.
Hammer is Martillo.
Yeah. This is still hammer, but bullpen hammer.
Mm.
And this is still DIY.
Oh yeah.
Made of two crank pin.
Check out this torque wrench, guys.
Huh? Yeah.
Mm. But still working. Cool, huh?
50%.
50% work? Yeah. The other two guys now, huh? Look at these guys. Fresh blood to the veins.
Hmm?
Fresh blood.
Fresh blood?
fresh blood for the engine.
Yeah.
So little update here. We need to fill up the tank. I bring one case of the gasoline. Huh? And Anthony is fixing carburetor. We also have a problem with the pump wheel. We need to swap it because the new pump have the bigger diameter and the belt wheel will not fit on this, so we need to swap the wheels. I work a little with the this broken steering wheel, so this I put second time the body filler and should be enough now. After sandpapering I can paint this. I think it will be okay. It was many cracks but deep. It should work. We will see. No charging. But you can see the engine is in one piece now and working, but still need to fix some issues. Okay. Charging, because it's slowing the engine, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. Engine works like over 6 hours and it's not smoking anymore. So
6 to 7.
Yeah, so the piston rings is fit now. Good, huh? I hope so. That's what the Wilson said.
Yes, I guess. I can show that because I have automobile. I change piston ring which is oversized.
Yeah, we put like first oversize rings.
Like,
yeah, 25,000. So you see like little tweak ups. Fixing the wirings, fixing the hoses, new cap for the
cap.
Yeah. And I will show you the steering wheel because I work on the steering wheel. They can paint it now with the varnish. So looks better now. Bajo.
Oh, this is carbide car.
Carbide. And then what? There is like a water?
Yeah, the water
inside. Ah, okay.
The carbide is there. If I will pump the carbide and put out in the water, then evaporate.
So the other tank is with the oxygen.
Oh yeah.
So this is instead of acetylene, huh? Yeah, never see like this.
Never
see like this. In Poland we have two tanks.
In CPH.
Only like this?
Because very cheaper.
Yeah.
Than the tank.
One more. Ah.
You can see all in the Philippines. Not in Poland.
I don't know, maybe before, but I never see this.
Never seen it.
Maybe this is like the old school method.
This is
old welding mat. There are so many adjuster.
Traditional welder.
Traditional.
But this is not a big problem. It's only piece of junk problem.
Uwaga.
Guys, Koya is selling tools here. Huh? Koya selling nice tools.
Is it nice?
Oh. You tell me. Fujima, Fujima from China. Going from workshop to workshop.